When was the last time you guys saw me as a passenger of a car? Never, I think, maybe.
That's not true. I've ridden in the passenger seat for a long, long time. Anyway, hello, welcome to... What day is it? Monday? It's Monday.
It's Monday.
I told you on yesterday's vlog, today you'll be meeting two friends who you've never met before. The first is right here. This is Steph. She's cool. Going to the mall to go to the arcade and also food. We're meeting our friend Richard there, so you'll get to see him as well. A different Richard. I know too many people with the same names, but yeah, that's what's happening. I'm actually going to get some content today.
All right, I gave up and I got... Hello. I got Taco Bell again because I have a problem, but more importantly, we have a Richard. Hello.
Nacho cheese.
That's... whose cheese is that?
Huh?
Whose cheese is that?
Taco Bell, because it rings the bell.
Stop. Stop making puns. Steph's over there because she wanted food.
Fresh.
As did everybody. I don't think she sees me.
For those who don't know, I've never played pool, but these two apparently have several pools. So, we're at round one, and they're gonna teach me and destroy me. Although apparently I'm going on a team with Steph, so...
We'll see.
Go nuts.
We can play, let's play.
Yeah, I'll watch and learn. I learn from doing, not from watching, from speaking. Who won?
She did.
How?
Because I hit the 8-ball in.
Right after bragging about how good you were.
There's a rule
you
out
can
there
do it.
Where you can't do it, but I do it because that's what most games I play. They say moving.
That was never mind.
Actually, I can tell you exactly the last time I played pool. 4 years ago on Wii.
Oh man.
Oh, nice.
On the Wii?
Yeah.
What the heck? They had pool on the Wii, I know that.
I think it's in Wii Play.
You can do it. May the force be with you.
Oh.
Oh, tied, yo. It's okay, yo.
Let it be known that was the comeback of the century. I just screwed it up at the end.
Filming. Dun dun. Dun dun. Dun dun dun. Dun.
I know it didn't stop. I told her, I just hit the
hit. Damn it, I hit the same thing again. It's a snap shot. Damn it. Don't watch that.
I get that as slow
motion.
Yeah. Alright, we're now heading to the arcade portion of round one, and look! Look! It's Loogie!
Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to Let's Play Luigi's Mansion Arcade!
Hello?
Hello?
Hello.
You gotta flash him with that one.
Okay.
And you flash the ghosts with the top button and then suck them up with the trigger.
I'm dead!
Alright, update. Luigi's Mansion Arcade is loud and kind of difficult. But okay.
Congratulations!
Footwork, what are those? No, just kidding. This is going crazy. Crazy mode. Hey, you guys ran hard in the mud, in the pain. What? What?
I didn't.
Woo!
We're not gonna be able to film this one because we're all playing, but you know what time it is. So after the arcade, we all went into Furry Babies. Minnie's not happy about it, but Steph and I played with this little boxer, and he was so cute. Like, we went in there because he was the only one not getting any attention, and Steph felt really bad for him. So we went in, we sat down and played with him for like an hour. So Richard ended up leaving, but... yeah, we stayed in there for a bit, and then we left the mall and went to Walmart because I had to pick up some stuff, like some more of those tote things. And then Steph just dropped me off at home, and it is 10:30, so I need to go to bed because I have work in the morning. But today's been fun. I got to play Luigi's Mansion Arcade, I got to play some Mario Kart Arcade Grand Prix Deluxe, and a few other things, and I just had a good time. It was nice to have a day where I just go out, be with friends, do something fun, as opposed to having to worry about what I have to work on at home. So thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.